Magic Kingdom, here we come. Yay! Good morning, good morning, good morning. And we're officially here inside the park. We're here at Rope Drop. First ones, you already know where to go, right, babe? Let me see that Disney sweater that you got on. Woo! She's ready. Raymond, let me see your mask. Disney mask, you ready? For me, dad shoes. We got them. Let's go. It's Christmas in November in Disney World. All right, little Raymond, are you ready? You ready, babe? You ready to... All right, front row, let's go. Rose 1, 2, how are you? Are you ready, son? Good luck. In case some of y'all were wondering what Disney looks like this time of year. 7 doors, 10 minutes. Ready? Let's go. It's awesome. It's like we have the park to ourselves. All right, next up is Peter Pan. No wait time. Thank you. Zero wait time at Peter Pan. Another classic. Little Raymond, are you ready? Yeah. We are ready. Let's go myself. You guys ready?
Woo, yeah.
Big Thunder Mountain. We're here, zero line. Still can't believe it. Like, we literally have the park to ourselves. And this is gonna be our fourth ride today. Big Thunder Mountain. Railroad, and we're going front row. Let's
go.
All right, little Raymond, are you ready?
Yeah.
Front row.
Yeah.
Front row, let's go. All right, little Raymond, are you ready, son? Splash Mountain, here we come. Babe, are you ready? Babe, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
Yay.
Raymond? All right. Front row, let's go. Raymond, come on, come on. Front row, let's go, come on. What happened? You saw the drop or what?
Get out
of
here.
Yeah. Babe, what? Oh, there's a drop coming up.
Oh, no! Wait, I don't know. Oh, Dad, Danny!
There's a drop right here from any second! Es tanto pinche pet.
Stop jumping around, you're running around.
that fun or what? You did Splash Mountain, Papa. Was that fun?
Yes.
You ready to do it again? Why not? Are you sure? You don't want to do it one more time? Come on. You ready? Got all soaking wet. You know, Daddy too.
Got all soaking wet too.
What about you? Space Mountain, little Raymond, come on, talk to me, baby. And we're going. All right, Space Mountain, here we go. Front row, let's go, Raymond, come on. Space Mountain, come on, you can do it. What'd you think, son? What'd you think? You like this? You like Space Mountain or no? No? Why not? What about you, babe? What? Did you like it or no? Number no one than nada. I better remember how. What was mommy telling you when we were in the ride? Hold on to him. Nothing. He goes, how many times did she yell out? Persínate, Raymond. Persínate. Super funny. Freaking Mariana. Typical Mexican wife. Yes. Persínate, Raymond. Y agárralo, Ray. Y agárralo. That was so funny.
Mira.
Oh, look. They got more bands over here.
Oh, can we get this one? This one's my favorite.
All right, now we're coming to Raymond's favorite ride, the Tomorrowland Speedway. Raymond, this your favorite one or what?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Car, Raymond, get in. You're driving, bro. You're driving, dude. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, get it going. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. Be careful, Raymond. Too slow. I think we're gonna have to bump them, Raymond. Little Raymond, are you ready? Hey, we bump them or what, Raymond?
Yeah.
Move it or lose it. You bumped them. A little Ford versus Ferrari right here. A little Ford versus Ferrari. Raymond, sit down. Can't stand up on your son. Where's your mom, babe? Where are you, babe? Hey!
Thank you.
Hey, Buzz. You ready, son? All right, Raven, are you ready? All right, it's gonna be me against you. Let's see who wins. I don't know. You gotta shoot all the aliens, okay? All right, hop in, hop in. Okay. All right, I think it's safe to say who won.
You're such a cheater.
I didn't cheat. You're the one controlling the thing. It's because you keep spinning and I told you to stop spinning. Whoa. Stop spinning. Wait. You're getting dizzy, dude. Stop. Stop, Raven. I didn't cheat. That's just the score, Papa. It is what it is. No mercy. You ain't getting it easy, son. Hey, competition, hey.
You're a cheater.
Ivy in it, Ivy in it, Ida. What happened? I told y'all to get the smallest one. Well, it's gonna cost you a few. I thought I said to get the smallest cotton candy. What happened? At Tomorrowland, we're getting ready to go on the Astro Orbiter. Just waiting in line, been here for about 5-6 minutes. And then after this, we're gonna go get some lunch. Raymond, once again, sir, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
How do you feel?
Yeah.
All right, check back in with y'all in a little bit. We're here. All right. Space Orbiter. All right. Come on, Raymond. You already know. You go in the front. Raymond, hold on.
Dude, he's coming this way.
Go give him a hug, Zen.
Hey!
Be a nice picture right here, yeah. All right, we just had lunch right now at Be Our Guest. Now we're on our way to another ride called Jungle Cruise. Just checking in. We're here by the castle right now. Stop to take quick pics. And we'll check in with y'all later. Peace. Jungle Cruise, here we go. Get it, Raymond. Get it, son. Oh, we're okay. So we're in line for the Jungle Cruise. It says 15-minute wait time, so they've all been pretty accurate. They've all actually been a little bit less than what they say. So there's a line, but it's moving. Weather's been perfect, 75, 76, and we got an overcast. So. It's not hot. We got a nice little breeze going on and everything is beautiful. All right. We'll check in with y'all later.
Peace.
Where we are world famous for being famous all over the world. That microphone is really nasty. I will try to stop it from squealing so much. My name is Dwayne. I'll be your skipper tonight. On the world famous Jungle Cruise, we begin our journey on the Amazon River in South America. These insects over here, these are humbugs. There's more up here. If you listen to them really careful, they make a noise like a sheep. Yes, they are bah humbugs.
Whoa.
Like a type of desperation falls, we should just name because then the people would listen to the water trickling down. Watch the water, it would become inspired to go deeper into the jungle. So that's what we're going to do. Leave the Amazon in South America. We find ourselves in Central Africa on the Congo. Let's see how far we Congo.
All right, Pirates of the Caribbean, here we come. Little Raymond, you already know. Are you? Yes or no?
Wait. I apologize. Row number 5.
Okay, row number 5. All right, got it. Raymond, are you ready? Are you ready, little Raymond? Are you ready? Oh, it is a crab. Whoa. Oh shit, I got wet.
They need a bit of persuasion, ladies. Fire at will!
Yeah, we got wet. We got wet. Fuck, water's cold. All right, this video is for anybody that wondered what it's like to be inside the castle or what it looks like from the inside. I'm about to show you. So they just painted it this year because it wasn't this color the last time we were here. And on this YouTube channel that we follow, they had said that they had just finished this painting the castle, like, I don't know, like 3 months ago, sometime in the middle of summer. But here's inside the castle. Just in case y'all were wondering. Okay, so about right here is the middle of it. Right here. All right, so there you have it. This is inside the castle. There is a restaurant in here. We haven't gone to it. It's called Cinderella's Royal Table. Look, there's the hostess. But you have to make reservations like a year in advance, and it's all princesses and stuff. So if you have daughters, it will be good. But like I said, we have Raymond and he care less about the princesses. We didn't get it, but Maybe another time. Oh, and here's the back of the castle. Oh, there's the restaurant. You can kind of see in there. I guess that's where the restaurant is. But this is the back of it. And there you have it. Check in with y'all later. Peace. All right, next ride up is It's a Small World. Babe, Raymond, cover your nose.
Okay, got to try again. Make love, champion.
Name. I did it last time, remember?
But I wonder why just Marty.
All right, Disney After Dark, the Haunted Mansion. Raymond, are you ready? Kind of. All right, let's go. Oh, it looks scary from here. I don't know, bros. I don't know. Pretty spooky. All right, somebody couldn't get enough. So we're back again, Space Mountain. You ready, son? Oh yeah, take it. He's ready.
Try it one more time inside, but he's good.
All right, thank you. All right. right, front row, Raymond, let's go. Come on. All right, Astro Orbiter is next.
Disney!
You having fun, son?
Yes.
Hey, you weren't scared on Space Mountain anymore, huh?
No.
You had fun?
Yes.
You having a good time?
Yes.
All right.
No, I'm not having fun. I'm having a blast.
Astro Orbiter is next. Man, look at the castle from up here. Oh shit, it's going faster. All for the snap. Shingao, if I die, I did it for the snap. Raven, where you at? Where you doing? A la madre. Oh man, that's good. Quick video of the park. It's still open till 9 o'clock, and look how empty it is. Can't believe it. Been like this all day. Now this part of the park is usually like super packed. And this is how it looks like right now. There's usually like barely room to walk. All right, hello, hello, hello. Checking back in. Now we're on our way back to the Big Thunder Railroad ride. And also we're gonna do Splash Mountain one more time. All right, let me see. There's Mariana and Raymond. Little Raymond, how you doing, son? Raymond, you in there?
Yeah.
How you doing, son?
Good.
Let us know how you're feeling.
Feeling great.
All right, you ready for the rides?
Yes.
Now Raymond's actually enjoying them. And we're walking to Frontierland. We'll check in with y'all in a little bit. As always, peace. All right, here it is. Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Wait time, 10 minutes. All right, let's go. Hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Raymond, you ready?
Yeah.
Front row.
Let's go.
All right, here it comes. Toot, toot. All right, front row, Raymond, turn around, Bob, turn around. Raymond, front row, let's go. Baby, you ready? I'm ready, let's go. How'd you like it?
Awesome.
Now you're having fun, huh?
Yeah.
You enjoy that ride?
Yeah.
All right, Splash Mountain next. All right, Splash Mountains. Let's go. No running, son. Come on, let's go. All right, Splash Mountain. Here we go. Raymond, are you ready? Front row, come on, let's
go.
All right, front row, how'd you like it, son?
Teach your friend, ta-ta for
now. Ready, sir?
Yeah.
We made it. All right, Mr. Winnie the Pooh, come on. Front row.
Let's go.
If you ask me, he'll never reach that
thing.
All right, looks like they switched up the castle again. Had to take a quick video of it. Christmas themed castle now. Look how nice that looks. All right, unfortunately, all great things come to an end, and we're out of here. Great first day at Magic Kingdom, but our feet are tired. We're pretty done. Put a lot of miles on these bad boys right there. Raymond, what about you? You good? In case you were wondering, it's already Christmas theme here in Disney World. Take a few more pictures of the tree in the front and we'll be out of here.